Spending time outdoors is good for you. But if you work outdoors, you need to be aware of the risks from sun exposure and protect your skin and eyes. Overexposure to ultraviolet, UV, from the sun is the leading cause of skin cancer. Outdoor workers can be exposed to between 2 to 3 times more UV than indoor workers, putting them at increased risk of skin cancer. The UV index shows the level of UV rays from the sun and the potential for skin and eye damage. When the UV index is 3 or above, you need to protect your skin and eyes. In Ireland, UV rays are at their strongest from April to September, especially between 11 a.m. to 3 p.m., even when it's cloudy. You can reduce your risk of skin cancer by following the Healthy Ireland SunSmart code. Slip on clothing that covers your skin. Slap on sunscreen and don't forget to reapply it during the day. Slap on a wide-brimmed hat. Seek shade. Slide on UV protection sunglasses. So plan ahead and check the UV forecast for your area on MetEireann's website or app. Be SunSmart. Slip, slop, slap, seek, slide. Visit met.ie.